Assignment confirmed. Commencing combat readiness trials. Calibrating trial parameters. Confirming mobile suit data. In this phase, we will test your mobile suit's maneuverability. Check your camera and movement controls by walking to the target.
This should slow you down! Take that!
Now for long distance movement. Hold down your thrusters while moving to quickly travel to the target location. Tap your thrusters while moving to perform a short dash. Dashing quickly depletes your thruster gauge, so use it wisely. Use jump to climb the platforms and reach the target location. Hold jump briefly to perform a high jump. Holding jump even longer allows you to hover in midair, but quickly drains your thrusters. Use hover to cross the gap and phase complete. Motor controls look good. Let's move on to the next test. Move to the target location. This part of the testing will focus on your mobile suit's combat systems. Follow the on-screen instructions. Every mobile suit has its own weapons. Some weapons have alternate firing modes that change how the weapon behaves. Please demonstrate firing, alternate firing, and reloading your weapon. Destroy the enemy units to proceed. Move to the target location. Each mobile suit has a number of abilities and alternate weapons called skills. These skills enter a cooldown period once activated, limiting their use. Move to the target location. Not all skills are offensive in nature. Use your repair pod skill to restore your damaged mobile suit. Move to the target location. Pins are an easy way to share information with your team. You can mark an enemy's location, coordinate attacks, and warn allies of potential threats. Try using pins to tell your ally to attack the enemy. Pins also contain preset chat options for easy communication. Try congratulating your ally on their kill using a
pin.
Move to the target location. A mobile suit that takes too much damage becomes disabled. Any further damage, and it is destroyed.
I can't take much more of this!
Stay calm. Panic gets you killed.
A destroyed unit cannot be repaired. A disabled unit, however, can be repaired and returned to the fight. Be sure to repair your disabled allies before they are completely destroyed.
Ally down! We need to get over there! I'll bring you back online.
Thanks for the help.
Conversely, destroy disabled enemy units to prevent them from being repaired. Move to the target location. Every unit has a G maneuver, a unique ultimate ability. The Pale Rider's G maneuver, Hades, temporarily reverses the suit's performance. Activate the suit, destroy the enemy units. Phase complete. Perfect. All systems are battle ready. Proceeding to the next test. For your final test, I want you to complete some simulated mission objectives. Follow the on-screen instructions. Move to the target location. Some missions require teams to set or disarm a megacharge. Disarm that enemy megacharge before it detonates. Move to the target location. controls the area. Once full, the area is captured. Try to capture the area ahead of you.
This should slow you down!
If an enemy unit is present in the area, capture the unit and not kill them. Defeat your enemies to successfully capture the target area. Ready for the real thing. destruction mission. You wish to pilot. Defend the two objectives. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Now, how should we greet them?
We're ready for anything.
Thank you.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Let's go.
Stick with me, kiddos. I'll protect you.
Mission accepted.
The suit you wish to pilot.
Stick with me, kiddos. I'll protect you.
I'm counting on all of you.
This is the spot!
Back with a vengeance.
Mega charge countdown has begun. Mega charge set.
kids. Not bad at all.
Are we getting medals for this? I feel like we deserve medals for this.